So, Doug, when was the last time that you and Bick saw each other?
March.
March?
Well, wait a minute, because St. March, April, I was in the Middle East, yeah. Muffin juice. After that is when I was training, cottage cheese, huh? And from there is when I was traveling. So you're talking three, four, six, seven years ago?
7 years ago.
Hey, I thought you saw Bick at the Vatican a couple of years ago.
Wait, what did you say?
When you were in Rome, you and Bick.
Oh, boy, that's right. Because you left in March.
Okay.
Red Hot Pussy Seltzer. Then, right, yeah, that sounds right.
What did you just say?
I think you said Red Hot Pussy Seltzer.
Why would you say that?
Red Hot Pussy Seltzer.
Honey?
What's 34 times 12?
408.
Shit, I didn't expect an answer that quick.
Great.
Baby, what is going on with you?
I gotta be honest with you guys.
Oh my God!
Oh, honey, I got burned!
Guys, it was so good.
Sorry,
guys.
Oh,
sorry. I didn't know it was that high, guys. I'm so sorry.
She caught fire so fast.
Don't feel bad, Doug. She goes through like a can of Aquanet a day.
Hey, what did they say? Is she okay? Is she gonna be all right?
Gretchen, how do you like your grandma?
What? I love her. You know that. What happened?
No, I mean, how do you like her? Medium? Well done?
Oh my God, Dad. You can be such an asshole.
Well, she has some minor burns to her head, chest, back, neck, and breast, but the doctor says she's gonna be fine.
Oh, thank God.
Come on, let's go see her.
I feel just awful.
Oh, shake it off.